the only time it makes the engine noise is when you push it too.
And for those who would like to follow on our map, you'll notice we're made up in several districts. I'll point them out to you. We're now coming into the Edison Ward District. There's a village behind the white picket fence. Pick up the Menlo Park Laboratory Complex. Well, Menlo Park, New Jersey. Here, Thomas Edison and his staff have close to 1,000 patents for credit. And just down the road a little way, in the mustard gun attained, is the Sarah Jordan Boarding House. This is one of four buildings that were utilized to demonstrate Edison's electric lighting system to the general public on December 31st, 1870. Here you'll find the home of Nora Webster. And when it published the dictionary. And Robert Frost, the poet. And we're also coming into our first station stop. This will be the Susquehanna station. And as we approach the platform, please, for your safety, remain seated through to a complete stop. Complete stop will be indicated with a short whistle blast from the locomotive. Let me know. Smith's Creek Depot, originally built in 1858, located about 10 miles southwest of Port Huron, Michigan, on the Grand Trunk Track that served Detroit, and coming up next is built in 1884 with the Detroit Cleveland Milwaukee Roundhouse. It was located originally in Marshall, Michigan. We reconstructed the building here in the year 2000. And if you like to take a look around, and it's open to the public. You can check out our other locomotives that we have that we use on our railroad. And you may want to take a look at some of the tools that we use to maintain our locomotives. And pass around house, we are in the backside of Liberty Craft Works. Visit there will allow you to watch our master craftsmen working in glass, pottery, tin, weaving, and printing.